And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. I'm probably talking too loud, but that's okay. Let's kill this dragon, shall we? That doesn't look like any dragon I've ever seen, but okay. Yeah, it is a dragon, Justin. Be careful. And boss fight, Madragon, something like that. Well, he shares HP like Ganymede in Dom Ruins, and since Gadwin has the Dragon Slayer, he's just going to be physically attacking, and Fina is going to be abusing Crackle, for obvious reasons. Sue's using Rain Staff, so she should just bonk.
Oh, power of ice!
His head has a special ability called Flame Breath. It only hits in a small area right in front of him. Really don't need to worry about it. Oh, he also casts Burn. You don't really need to worry about it. You can move your characters out of the way so that, you know, Fina and them could stay up there and Justin could go to the left a little bit and no one would get hit by it, but why would I do that? And since I'm wearing all that fire resist stuff, this probably won't even hurt in the slightest. Although it hasn't done damage yet for some reason. 21. Ooh. And he's not wearing a fire charm. So, he has the armor though. So, with the fire charm, that'd probably hit for like 10, if that. And that's just because, well, yeah, let's just hit it. As you can see, this is a really easy boss if you're even semi-prepared, if you equipped all the stuff that you got in the volcano. 406 left. Yeah, let's put another Crackle. If they don't kill it with combo attacks, this Crackle will most probably kill it. And he's done for.
Like master, like man.
Lots of gold and lots of experience. Nobody leveled any weapons or anything, but everybody but Justin levels, so that's good. Yep, we killed it. Sacrificed. Yeah, I think we sacrificed the dragon. More of those little glowing balls. Huh. Yeah, we did see those at the Typhoon Tower, didn't we? And looks like the volcano's become active again. Yeah, we need to get out of here. Funny, Sue. Yeah, we... No word games. Let's get out of here. But before we do... Well, I gotta get out of this little area first so I can get the compass back so I can go to the menu screen. We got an item that didn't say anything about it in the... Didn't drop. A whip with explosion. So, like the other weapons, the normal attacks are explosion-based. If they're weak, they'll take more damage. If they're strong, they'll take less. Well, that was fun. Yeah. But I just need to get out of here now. Most of the enemies are dead, so... Except for that lost soul back there, but I'm really not going to deal with them. With, you know, the volcano exploding. That sounds like a bad plan. Okay. Ooh, rain of fire. Yeah, let's just stand around and talk, you know? How about you guys run? And we're transported back to Gumbo. Hi, guys. Now we're a ghost. We're a ghost because they thought, you know, we got eaten by the fire dragon. Stoic and dangerous, Mura. Or however that would be pronounced. Barely defeating the fire dragon, Justin? Were you and I involved in the same fight? Well, that's handled. Yeah, Justin, don't be angry. Before, Fina was the one angry. Now it's Justin. I guess they're keeping each other in check. Two couples? Well, Justin and Fina are about the same age, but Gadwin and Sue, that's... Yeah, no, that's wrong. And Puffy has no response. Don't worry about it. Huh? Fina, they just left. I think Fina's drank something that she shouldn't have. What? Oh, she's just messing with Justin's head. Alright. Stop teasing Justin. Justin's so easily teased. Yeah, Justin. You could have figured it out on your own. Come on, Fina, you're intelligent. Yeah, they still have the same dialogue as before. I think these two are blind and somewhat deaf. Apparently they're making out in public. But I'm going to call this a part. I don't want to cut stuff off again. So until next time, this is RPG Looney signing off.